deeds of the ghosts are many. Let me share one with you. What legend would you like to hear? Let's begin. I'll share any story with you. Every tree in the sacred Kashine forest was planted to honor a fallen warrior. The Mongols cut down those very trees to craft a new prison ship designed to tear people from their homes and feed their Mongol war machine. The ghosts vowed to honor the fallen and protect the living. They descended on the Mongols like a mighty storm. Enemies fell.
Mm.